I'm Shashank from Narni. Today, actually, I'm gonna show you a very, very powerful tool, and which is video speed controller. You can see it. I already opened it in my tab. We got this Google Chrome extension, and I really found it helpful while watching Facebook videos like this one. If I play this one, you can see that. So sometimes I don't like the speed that I'm watching the videos, like while I watch a video it is really slow, but I don't have enough time to go through it, so I want to make it fast. But I never knew that how to make fast the Facebook video. I know you have seen this option in YouTube, like if I go through the YouTube, that if you want to watch a video on YouTube, you can increase the speed. But if you want to watch a video on Facebook Watch or something other, then you want to make it fast, but you don't know what to do. All right, so let's see that you can increase the speed from YouTube, like if I double the speed, see? And if you want to go through the Facebook, I want to introduce with this Google Chrome extension, like if you search my video speed controller, Chrome extension, Chrome, you will find it here. And all you need to do is granting it access to your Chrome site and add it here, and you'll find it right here. Like it's already added in my Chrome, you just need to add it to Chrome. I suppose that you know how to add to extension, so I'm just getting straight to it. Okay, so if you go to the settings option, you don't actually need to do anything. So if you want to watch it, like if I want to watch this video, I will just refresh it because it needs to exercise at first, and then I come right here. There's now if I increase the speed. I've increased the speed twice. The video will be played in twice of the speed right now. And you can increase more, see? That's an amazing thing, right? You can increase twice speed and more and more. And if you want to decrease it, you can decrease it right here. Can you see it? So if you want to decrease it, it can be seen here. And if you want to watch a video from straight here, like if I go through this one right here and screen, and then increase the speed, see, it's awesome, right? And it will really reduce your time. You can watch a 1 minute video in 50 seconds or in 30 seconds, or even if you want to increase in twice the speed, then you can watch it in a lot more reduced speed. It's awesome, right? So I guess this is it. This is the end of my video, and if you find the video, please hit the like button, and please subscribe to my channel. It will really help me to serve you more. Okay, bye bye.